learn to love it, because it is the best thing going today.
Because Rick is one of us.
Back then, especially in the early 80s, it was a new thing to be telling how much money you had. You would brag about how many women you had. I mean, you were really groundbreaking doing that, right? Where did that come from?
The night before.